I think the world of animal behaviour, and of human behaviour for that matter, is full of situations in which signals are cost-free because there's no conflict of interest between signaler and receiver. And I'd like to give you an example. This is going back to my fruit fly days. In the Drosophila subobscura, females do not mate twice. If they've been mated, they will not mate again. And there's no way a male can force a copulation on them, or he can court till his cows come home. She won't mate. If you put a mated female with a male, the male approaches her and starts doing his stuff, and she bends her abdomen towards him and extrudes the ovipositor, and that is a signal saying, "Look, mate, I'm mated," and he stops at once. Now, I think this is a cost-free signal. It doesn't pay the male to ignore it because, you know, he's got getting anywhere. It costs the female practically nothing to extrude her ovipositor. She gains by it because she's not continuously harassed when she's trying to feed, so on. He's not getting in her way. This is just an example of a context in which I think if there's no conflict of interest between male and female or between signaler and receiver, then signals can be cost-free.